Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Wreckfest. We are here again in the tournament section with more of the daily challenges. You can see on the weekly challenge here, I actually got bronze. In this daily challenge, I got bronze, but it looks like we have some more here. So let's just jump in here and see what we can get done on our daily challenges. Start my timer here. I bought a new clock that has a timer on it so I can see how long I have been recording. So we're going to get that going. We're just going to stick with this daily challenge here and the way that tune-up is done. And let's see what we can get done here. As we can. If we can keep the car under control, that is. Wow, this thing is really squirrely. These daily challenges can be tough. This thing is all over the road. More attention to where I'm driving, I take it. More attention to where I'm driving. That's the wall. Signs while I'm at it. Don't do that. I did not want it to do that. Wow, this thing is just so squirrely, it's crazy. Oh, and then we rolled it over. I think I was in third place. Some of these cars are just literally hard to handle. Get on the track. Sixth in order to get bronze. This thing's got so much acceleration. Excuse me, coming through. Get off me, dude. Squirrely. Really squirrely on this car. I rolled it again. Nuts. Well, I was in sixth place. Yeah, boy. We are going to have to try that again. I'm pretty sure I can do better than that. Pretty sure I can do better than that. I guess we'll find out. These guys don't totally wreck me out of the way. Wow, this thing is so squirrely, it's crazy. I'm gonna do some left footing on the brake here. Pull too hard on the steering wheel when I do that, because I have a habit of pulling back really hard on the steering wheel when I'm hard on the brake. And I'm trying not to do that because I don't want to damage my wheel. It's already got quite a bit of wear and tear on it. And if I hit on the brake too hard, then my chair ends up rolling back. So we're doing the left foot brake thing. Oh, not quite hard enough there, but that's okay. Backing in that corner really fast. Came into that corner pretty fast too. There's a way to adjust, I believe, the brake sensitivity in the game. As far as the wheel goes in the settings, I have it set really high. So when I push on the brake, it's supposed to give me a lot of response. Oh, that was a good corner. Through the Joker. This is not such a good corner right here. This guy's trying to wreck me. That's what you get. That's what I get too. Darn it. Have to be on the last lap too, wouldn't it? Alright, we'll go this way this time. Not that that's gonna help me any. Nope, didn't help me a bit. It did not help me a bit. Crying out loud, man. I realize it's early in the morning, but can't drive any better than that. Well, we'll take the bronze, I guess. We'll take the bronze. I probably could have done better than that, but we'll take the bronze. This one, I believe I tried yesterday, and it didn't work out so well. We're going to give it another shot, see if I can't get a trophy out of this RV. Yeah. Yep, I remember this. I remember this one. totally destroyed. Down for that tree. We put that tree in a nice spot, actually. Really? 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 See? This is where the problem is. They just love to wreck you. They just love to wreck you. I guess I'm gonna have to just wreck it myself. We're gonna have to do some wrecking myself. And we rolled it. The RVs are fun to drive, but they can definitely be a handful. Wow. Got no get up and go at all. See, and I have to keep resetting all the time because it's slow as hell when this thing flips over. So try to get it back from its wheels, or even try to get turned around again once you get turned back around. It's got no acceleration. Roll it virtually every time coming around that corner. Get off me, dude. Wow, I just killed somebody over on top of that concrete thing right there. Just totally destroyed somebody. Get sixth place, that's for sure. Oh boy. So close, but yet so far away. Let's see if we can't do something about that. Let's just see if we can't do something about that. Drastically change up the settings here. Let's see if we can't get some kind of a position on the podium. Bronze. I'll settle for bronze at this point because I have not had the greatest luck at this track right here. Not had the greatest luck at all on this track with this daily challenge. I mean, look, you're racing against harvesters, school buses, semis, semi-tractors. Just pit that one out of the way. Psst, no, you don't. Boy, that just put me way down. Come on, come on. No acceleration at all. I think my steering is damaged. At least I didn't roll it that time. Yeah. Get him out of the way. I actually rolled over a freaking harvester. Just totally amazes me. This thing's got no acceleration. Oh, took out the tree. Got a wreck in front of me. That's good. Keep wrecking. Don't hit that. Don't roll it. Steering is definitely messed up. Well, that was a pretty good corner. Okay, well, that was much better. That was much better. Just a little bit of tuning. And there you go, we got a silver. How about that? Whoo, that was a tough one. Score as many points as you can. This is going to be a demolition event here in the mud pit. I believe I've been in the mud pit before. Definitely looks familiar. We're going to do a little tuning here as soon as we get into the start. We are going to go with soft suspension, high gear ratio, or I should say low gear ratio, because we want to be able to go quick. We're going to lock that, and we're going to put this into the rear. All right, let's give this a shot. Target is 3,200. The reason I do the short acceleration is because I want the speed. I don't want this thing to lag. Essentially trying to hit as many people as we can. We're gonna need to get him some speed here. Okay. I can't really get up much speed if I can't get out of everybody's way. That was a good hit. See, the mud pit is really muddy. Ready? No, you don't. Just missed him. What we really need is mud tires on this thing. I'm not sure what tires I got. Oh, that was a good hit by that guy. That guy's already dead. This guy's not. You're dead now, buddy. That was almost a head on. Oh, he totally went for a ride. I know, critical damage. I don't want to get wrecked here. go and I'm wrecked. Damn it. Yeah, let's respawn and keep going. Not gonna do me for any points though. Because I got wrecked. I lost all my points. Get off me, dude! Back. Yeah, I lost all my points when I respawned. No way I'm gonna make that up in this amount of time. Nope. See, the cars are respawning too. Yep. When I respawned, I lost everything. I actually got silver out of that? Huh. I thought when I respawned, I lost all my points. Alright, well, let's go and try this race attack one more time. This is the one I have so much trouble with. I have not been able, I don't believe, to get any kind of a trophy after this. With us along the way, maybe that'll help. Keep it on the track. Keep it on the track. Real pain. Track. Keep tag from behind, keeping on the track. Did not make it. So close. I get so close every time and just can't pull that one off. That is definitely a tough one. Yep, well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. We still ended up with a couple bronze, a couple silvers, three bronze, two silvers. And that's your daily doubles, your daily challenges, and that one, this one here, that seasonal challenge is just, that is difficult, as you can tell. Well, that's going to do it for this one. Everybody have a good one, have a safe one, take care of yourself and others, and we will see you on the next one.